The Department of Health says contact tracers will most likely reach you through phone call or email. However, if you receive a text message saying you've been exposed to the coronavirus with a link, it could be a scam.
Usually you're going to get a message that said you have been exposed to somebody who has had COVID-19. So you're going to get that message and that they need to verify some information. So that's kind of what you're looking for, the scammers, because they're going to want you to either click on the link or give you that information over the phone.
Legitimate contact tracers will only ask for certain types of information.
They'll want to know who you've been in contact with, but they're not going to want to know your deep personal information like your social security number. Now, if anybody asks you for your social security number, do not give that. That is not part of the contact tracing process.
Meanwhile, clicking on the link in the text message opens up the opportunity for your information to be compromised.
Text messaging, any sort of thing that you have to link on that opens your phone up to malware or identity theft by giving them any sort of information, you need to stop. There's only so much for the contact tracing that they need to know.
To learn more about contact tracing or to report a phishing scam, visit our website, KHON2.com. Christy Tomashiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.